Good morning from Cowabunga Radio. Your 80s and Exit 8 is on right now. Thank you to our Small Business Spotlight folks for August. It includes Renaissance Preparatory Academy, About Time Cafe, and Lana Sylvester, professional stylist at Marlisa's Wig Studio and Day Spa in Little River. I want to just let you know and remind you, and I've said this before, that the station will close. Of course, our music will be on air, but we'll close to the public today at 1 o'clock and will remain closed until Monday morning at 7 a.m. This is the last bit of summer, and we have a lot to do with our school supply drive, and I do have my own kids as well. So we're going to close down at 1 today. I do start really early in the morning, and I'm not going to justify it to you all because I'm one person running something that takes usually a team of people. So here's what I need as far as donations. If you are looking to make donations, then please bring them by today by 1 o'clock. If you cannot, then please message us directly and we'll arrange for your donations to be picked up. This goes the same for if you actually are a person that's in need of these donations for your kids to start school and you can't come by today, then please message us and we'll make sure that arrangements are made for your supplies to be delivered somewhere convenient to you. As far as supplies go, I'm in really good shape for all things except for the following things. And of course, we're not going to turn down any donations. If you've already shopped and you have something you're going to bring by, we of course are going to accept it, of course, because someone will need it. But here's specifically where I am short on inventory, and still these items are on the list of across the board for most schools, most grades. We all know these pretty well. The black and white marble composition notebooks, running very low as far as what's here. There's 5 of them, so I need those. Okay, something else that we need, running super low on these. These are just the simple 3-prong folders, you know, with the 2 interior folders. Okay, color specific, because, you know, schools like to make it so easy on you. Color specific, red, green, yellow, blue, and purple. Let me go through it again. Red, green, yellow, blue, and purple. Need those. Also, Post-its. Some of the schools have on their lists for certain grades that they need Post-its. So your basic Post-its, that will work. What else? I'm short on colored pencils. I've only got 1 pack of colored pencils left. And I have currently 0 graph paper. Like, 0. So everything else, we're really good. Thank you to Heath Brady from HD Audio. Very generous. 200 sets of earbuds coming in today. Kimberly Pike, thank you for shopping on Amazon. And she made it so simple. She shopped on Amazon and then she shipped it directly to Cowabunga Radio. And her order of earbuds got here yesterday. So thank you for that big pack of earbuds. That's awesome. Chad Caton and his lovely wife, Elizabeth, came by with tons of stuff. Delaine Rivas, she came by this morning with a book bag full of stuff. We just have people, Denise Farley of Century 21 Bowling, we just have people coming in and out throughout the day. You can do that until 1 o'clock today. Pick up what you need or drop off what you're donating. And thank you to Danielle Bellamy of Waterway Elementary because she's helping to coordinate where some of these donations need to go, and she's going to come by later today and package up some things, and I'm super excited about what we're doing at Cowabunga Radio, because Cowabunga Radio cares. We're serving in every community, and we want every kid ready to learn. Thank you so much. Your 80s and Exit 8 is playing right now. And thank you to our Small Business Spotlight folks, those that chose to advertise in the Small Business Spotlight for August, Renaissance Preparatory Academy in Myrtle Beach, the Renaissance Preparatory Academy Lions. We love them. Lana Sylvester, professional stylist at Marlisa's Wig Studio and Day Spa, and also About Time Cafe. They sponsor our mystery clip. And, of course, Carolina Comedy Club at Broadway at the Beach. Hey, Dee Bellamy, thank you so much for everybody that's taken part in what we do. We appreciate you, and we're here to serve you at Cowabunga Radio.